What is up, guys? It's Cal, and in this video, I'll be getting gold in all of the normal Own Aron Plains dragon riding races. Now, let's briefly talk about these races and what it takes to get all the achievements for them. So, each race that I'll be showing you has a normal track and an advanced track to it. To get all the achievements, you need to get gold in all of these tracks. Now, the advanced tracks only open up once you've gotten at least silver in every Dragon Isles normal track. The dragon riding skill tree is very useful in getting the gold for each track. Now, fully maxing out your dragon riding skill tree isn't required to get gold in all of the normal tracks, but I definitely recommend it for the advanced tracks, and makes it easier at least. To get those dragon riding skill tree points, you need to collect dragon riding glyphs around the dragon isles. So check those videos out that I made. A tip that I can give when it comes to getting gold, hit the edges of the rings instead of the middle. It saves just a little bit of time. Anyways, let's get on to the races.
Thank you.